Hello friends, today I will be cooking green mango, shredded green mango. I will stir fry with the fish, dried fish. This one is, I made this one. I buy a big fish, I cut it and I dried it in the sun. And then I soak and then boiled and then minced like this. And then I have these onions and pickled chili, my pickled chili here, ginger, garlic, and this it's like satay sauce chili. Okay. So, oh my god, what am I scooting? There's some more olive oil. I think we need a bit olive oil. I think I will add some more of this, green shrimps. Garlic, ginger, should have shallots. I'll get some shallots later. Okay, I just pick my shallots. Hey, thanks. Fish. This is my salmon fish too. With different kinds of vegetables and tamarind based powder. I think turmeric. Okay. Put the chili. This is the dried fish. I like soy sauce. I want to put that powder. Sake sauce. Or maybe that this one might destroy the taste. Turmeric powder. And this green mango. And more turmeric. I think I will put more of this chili sauce. And this one, chives leaves. Yeah, nice. Maybe I will put a bit of sugar. I don't know. Maybe put a bit of sugar. Thank you. It's nice. Okay, maybe that's it. This is nice. I got this from my workmate. I don't know what country, I forgot already. Okay, so this is a green mango. Stir-fried green mango with the fish. Okay. I think I will end up here now, friends. Thank you, and please subscribe and see you next time again. Bye.